Electricity now is too much problem. It's a load setting. This electricity is a problem. It's a freeze. Always it's a broken. Now freeze is a. I fix it freeze again. It's a freeze problem. And bulb is a fuse. It's a, maybe it's a up down is like it's freeze too much trouble.
We get customers that have just washed their hair, then load shedding comes on and they go with wet hair and they get angry, they want their money back. When it comes to customers, we can't fight with them. So we give them back their money or we tell them to come back the next day. Or then we just sit in the dark for fun. And then we close down and we go.
Eskom is one of the very special, players in the economy of the country. Then if we haven't got power, it means that we are going to lose some revenues.
So once that happens, we take out everybody off the shop, and with that being said, that obviously stops production of us obviously speaking to our customers on a daily basis, and the coffee shop obviously making coffee and selling to their customers. So it definitely has a big, huge impact at the end of the day. For a lot of, not just for us, a lot of businesses around, where it costs us money.
It affects the business too much because of like, here's the thing, I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know, and then maybe hoping that I'm going to do it. But if I'm away, then that's bad. That means there is no business. And it's very bad because of some complain, like, how about I'm going to do it? Then, yeah.
It's been a bit of a problem, I must be honest. In terms of the sales side of things, it's not really that much of an issue. But in terms of the building of the cars, where we, you know, we got the cutters and things like that, and all the three-phase electricity to run all the welders and all that sort of stuff, at the end of the day, production side just shuts down completely, and we can't do any work from that side at all. So we shut down the workshop until the electricity comes on again.
It affects us because then during the day we don't make any money. We wait for people to knock off, and that's later on in the night. That's when load shedding takes over, and then we make no money.
Obviously, in the long run, I think a lot of companies are looking towards their own source of energy. So in terms of generators and so forth. So I think that would be a best counter effect for load shedding for the time being until they actually sort it out properly.
Ke option e nngwe e because of re ka se nne ntre metse ntho eo Eskom because of our who lose rena go bofelo. Yeah.
Load shedding is an electricity problem, business problem, you know. But now it's coming, it's a winter, na. Everyone is use heater, it's coming big problem again. You understand?